There have been no criminal prosecutions whatsoever. So these are some of the conditions that we're living under, and we want to take a moment to honor the loss of life of this very young child.